Mark. This is my grandfather and grandmother. They came to this country from Italy. This is their supposedly, we think, their my great grandfather and three of their children who were born in New York. And we started this tree together, and it's been fun doing it. So Karen's going to tell you how we did it and what we did.
Okay. Frank and Anna had 11 children, so Betty Ann and I decided that each child would be represented by a bluebird. We have a bluebird next to that child, that's their spouse, and then there's a little butterfly underneath with the year they got married. If that child got divorced, then we decided that the bluebird needed to fly away, and then we would put what children they had with that bird that is flying away.
Then we decided that each one of the children that is a descendant of these two people would also have a ladybug on their leaf. It's in the bloodline. And that ladybug is the direct bloodline of the original couple. We had some that passed away. Their dates are on here. And we have a special one back here of this young man who died in Korea.
Vietnam. He was killed in Vietnam War.
Yeah. And he wasn't there very long. He was a very young man. Each one of them is a different color.
Each generation is a different color. And then, so every generation is represented by a different color. The kids from the bird would be green, then their children would be orange, then their children would be blue, and then it goes yellow and then pink. During the process of making this tree, we found out that there's two babies that are coming. So we made some bird's nests, and we put the color of the sex on there. When we were designing this, we had no idea what we were doing. We just knew that the two families at the top were the largest. So we started there, and we just kind of worked our way down.